It's hard to think of a less helpful title for a thoroughly entertaining movie than American Animals, so please don't be put off. This extremely satisfying spin on a typical heist movie succeeds in being both gripping and amusing, and that's no small feat for first-time feature film writer-director Bart Layton, whose background is in documentaries. The film opens with a twist on a very familiar declaration. This is not based on a true story, before the words "not based on" are removed. And in fact, both declarations prove to be correct. Layton skillfully combines fact and fiction in a highly original manner, presenting in not one but two ways the basically true story of the 2004 theft of priceless rare books, including a Charles Darwin first edition, from the Kentucky Transylvania University Library by four students. The story unfolds as fiction, with actors playing the roles of the young thieves, and as documentary, with the thieves themselves, plus others involved, telling their version of the story in interviews, and the two versions occasionally contradict one another. In the fictional film, the four lads are Spencer Reinhardt, Barry Kogan, Warren Lipka, Evan Peters, Eric Borsuk, Jared Abrahamson, and Chaz Allen, Blake Jenner. Spencer and Warren are the ringleaders, who plan the robbery out of boredom rather than from any real sense of needing the money. After all, how do you go about selling rare books on the open market? It all looks too easy. The rare books, which also include Birds of America with its wonderful reproductions of paintings by John James Audubon, are guarded only by Betty Jean Gooch and Dowd, a middle-aged librarian, and after studying a whole heap of movies about robberies, including Reefy Fee and The Killing, the boys devise a scheme, Ocean's 11 style, that makes it all look easy. The reality proves to be something else altogether, and needless to say, just about everything goes wrong. This combination of fact, fiction, speculation, and recollection is beautifully handled, and though you could quibble about the casting of Kogan, who looks nothing like his real-life counterpart, that's a minor flaw in a very original and disarming movie. American Animals, like the four young thieves whose story it tells, seeks inspiration from classic movies, but it transcends this movie-struck foundation in a probing look at the arrogance and inexperience of its protagonists and the brilliant idea of incorporating contributions from the quartet themselves elevates the film to a higher level in an overworked genre. I'm giving American Animals 4 stars